You're coming with me.
Wait!
Looks clean enough. I'll push a bit more disinfectant on it. Might sting a bit. You should go to the hospital.
No, thanks. I have to wait for the vet. I'll go back with her.
You always lived here?
Yeah, I took over from my old man. What about your own family?
There are six of us. I'm the second. Three brothers, two sisters. It's close. Close family.
And how does it go with the traveller boy? Do they like him? Are you popular with his crowd? You're just in the way of a romantic break down a lane on a bog farm.
If my brothers find us, they'll kill him.
Like dancing? He make a lot of shackles dancing. T no dance, no shackles.
You okay?
Theo is a fool.
He's not messing about, T. He'll fuck you out if you don't start earning from
him. No, Dan.
Girls don't earn money collecting glasses. Do you understand?
By day, I walk among the countless faces. Nobody turns to take a second look. Not even a glance. By night I see their eyes, as dark as I can imagine. In that darkness I see your hand. If I reach out, I can almost touch it. While I hear your voice telling me you are nearly there. Nearly there.